Hi everyone, I'm Rebecca Jones, a Clarins beauty coach, and today you're watching a YouTube masterclass on our brand new limited edition summer makeup. Within this masterclass, I'm going to be demonstrating a much more glam summer makeup look for those nights throughout summer where we're able to go and socialise with friends and enjoy that beautiful sunshine. The first product within this limited edition makeup collection is the brand new SOS Icy Primer. This one is a brand new limited edition version of our original SOS Green Primer. However, this now has a cooling effect to the skin, which not only is going to really help to refresh our skin's complexion, but also still really allow to break down the appearance of any redness. The best way of applying this product is by warming it up in the fingertips and really pressing this into the areas where you find you have redness on the complexion. Enriched with your organic sea lily and mint, this is also going to give ultimate hydration to the skin, as well as that beautiful cooling effect, which is going to be incredible for all throughout the summer heat. Next, I'm going to be going in with the My Clarins Perfect Eyebrow Kit, and I'm going to be using shade 01, which is more your light to medium shade, and I'm going to be mixing the more darker shades throughout this palette and using the brush to create more definition to my brows. Now I've added definition to the brows, I'm going to be applying the beautiful new limited edition summer eyeshadow palette in shade Golden Hour, which consists of these beautiful bronze gold and rose gold shades to really add that gorgeous summer bronze look to the eyes. First off, I'm going to take the Clarins blending brush and I'm going to be taking a small amount of this bronzed brown shade. And I'm going to take this through the eye socket and the eye crease using window wiper sweep motions to create a much more softer blended effect. Next, I'm now going to be using the Clarins eyeshadow brush, which is a much more coarser to really help to pick up any of that shadow in a much more better pigment payout. I'm now going to be picking up the same shade, but with the brush and applying this on the outer corner. This will give you a much more darker pigment than using sweeping motions with the blending brush. Now using my ring finger, I'm going to be just picking up the lightest shade of this rose gold, warming it up into the fingertip. And then I'm just going to press this onto the lid in the centre, just to give that much more shimmer effect. And to complete the eyeshadow part of this look, I'm now going to be getting a small amount with my ring finger of the gold shade. And I'm just going to press lightly on the brow bone to give that hint of highlight. And taking a small amount of the same shade and just pressing it on the inner corner of the eye. The amazing thing about this eyeshadow palette as well is that you do not need to prime the lids prior to this application, as it contains your bamboo powders, which not only will give you long-lasting hold, so there's no need to prime, but it's also going to help to soak up any excess oil, which again is going to give you that long-lasting eyeshadow hold. I'm now going to leave the eyes for a second and I'm going to go onto the complexion. Today I've chose to go in with the beautiful new Everlasting Foundation, and today I'm using shade 108.3, which is more of a neutral shade. And I'm going to be using the Clarins Foundation brush to really help to blend that in from the centre of the face outwards. This is the perfect full coverage foundation for summer, because not only has it got your quinoa in there to really hydrate the skin, but it's also got your bamboo powders in there, which is going to help to give your skin a more matte finish. So perfect for anyone that might find their skin gets oily in the summer. Now I've applied the base of the Everlasting Foundation and now we've got this flawless finish. I'm going to go in and just add a little bit more extra coverage in areas such as around the eyes, the chin and around the nose to just give that much more flawless finish before we go on to apply our bronzer. Today I'm using the Everlasting Concealer in 02 Light Medium. And just using my ring finger, I'm going to be applying this on the inner corners of the eye and anywhere, like I said earlier, that needs that extra coverage. Once you're happy with your base and your complexion, there's no need now to go in with a powder because your foundation again has got your bamboo powders in there to give that much more matte finish to the skin. So now we're just going to go straight in and add definitions to the contours of the face with the gorgeous new limited edition bronzing compact. Not only is this going to give a beautiful bronze finish to the skin, but it's also compact and enriched with your coconut water to really give your skin that natural hydration and glow. Today I'm going in with the Clarins Blusher Brush and I'm going to be taking this into like a number 3 around the face to give your skin that natural bronze where the sun would naturally hit. Now I've made my skin look all bronzed, I'm now going to go in and apply our best-selling Super Volume Mascara to give those lashes that lift, volume and instant definition that the lashes do need, especially at this time of year. Working from the root of the lash upwards, the cassia flower extract within this mascara is what's going to really help to give that lash that volumizing effect. Before I complete this look, I'm now just going to go in and add instant nourishment and shine to the lips, perfect for underwearing a mask, and it's also going to give this beautiful, natural, healthy finish to the lip contours. Today I'm going to be going in with the Comfort Lip Oil in shade Mint. This is crammed packed full of your wild mint extract to really give your lips that complete hydration. With also its mint cooling effect, it's going to really complement your SOS primer that we applied earlier on in the masterclass. And to complete this overall summer look, we're going to be going in and fixing it with the brand new beautiful Makeup Fix It spray, which is enriched with your aloe vera to really hydrate and soothe the skin. So there we have it, a beautiful day-to-day glamorous makeup look using our brand new limited edition summer makeup. It's now time for you to pop on your summer dress, cocktail in hand, and really enjoy your summer evenings. I hope you enjoyed this masterclass, and I will see you again very soon.